Hi, I'm Shannon Rollins from Shannon Rollins Real Estate, here with current home building trends and decor. One of my favorite things about being in real estate is I get to stay abreast of the current trends, but I realize that not everybody gets exposed to this, so I wanted to share with you a laundry list of things you might want to consider if you're building a home, renovating, or just updating a single room. One of the key things I've found is if you can use natural elements and long-lasting materials, not only will you create beautiful spaces, but they'll stand the test of time. One thing we're seeing that's very popular right now is a modern farmhouse look. Key elements of the rocking chair front porch, metal roof accenting, aged bricks, and a classy front door with a white siding can be used on several facades to have a beautiful look. Other natural materials we're seeing people use is stone in the foyer and in bathrooms, wood beams and columns, wood accents on the ceiling, and beautiful hardwood floors throughout all the living areas, mostly in the medium tones and the gray tones. The dark hardwood seem to be not as popular now because it shows lit so easily. Paint colors are in the grays and beiges, and furnishings also are in the grays and beiges. Kitchens, we're seeing white cabinets, or stained wood cabinets showing the natural grain in wood with large islands with lots of seating area and an open floor plan with the kitchen, living room, and dining room all opening up to one another. If this sounds like the house for you, give us a call. We'd love to help you find it or build it. And for other tips on buying or selling, go to my website at shannonr.com and click on the video library link. And thanks for watching.